July 2007, a taxi cab driver killed in cold blood.
For no other reason than for bragging rights on the street.
Now, a decades-old cold case cracked.
In this week's cold case, I'll share the story of two detectives, their relentless pursuit of justice, and how a red baseball cap was ultimately the key to unlocking the case.
Now we were off and running. Now we had concrete evidence to put him at that scene.
Justice for Jose, tonight on 12 News at 5.